अभी भी ब्रे में ही हूँ, खेतों के बीच में हूँ, इंडिया में नहीं हूँ, I'm still in Bray. Hajal, welcome to my channel Dublindiaries. It's such a beautiful morning. I came here to take the time lapse, but I cannot resist myself by starting the vlog from here. It's such a beauty, yaar. Main bata nahi sakta how I'm feeling today. And it's one of the rarest occasion when you have a weekend and you are able to see the sunrise from here. Because weekdays mein to office rehte hain, aap kuch kar nahi sakte us cheez ko leke. But look at this. Everything seems to be so perfect about this morning, I can't tell you. So I've started my journey. I'm on my way to Dart station and I'm going to use this sleep cart, which I've already told you all the advantages of this sleep cart. And I'm under this bridge. I have to run, otherwise I'll miss my Dart. So there is a difference between Dart and Luas. Luas is basically for your intra-city travel. If you want to roam around in Dublin itself, you can use Luas. But if you want to use Dart, like I'm going out of Dublin, not out exactly out of Dublin, but Bray is comes under a different county. So if you want to travel inter-county, then in that case you have to use Dart. Run, Ravi Shrivas. Otherwise you'll miss your Dart. So the frequency of Dart is good. But if I miss this Dart, then I have to wait for another 30 minutes and I don't want to do that. It's sunny day. Oh God. I'm going into it and I'll let you know how this card works. So here I am. I have to pull it like this. Look.
Oh God, this is working fine.
I'm sorry for that. So I have to go to Bray. It's on time. It's at 9:52. I think my Dart has arrived. So I'm sitting in the Dart. Yes, look at the weather outside. It's super sunny day and this is how the Dart looks like. I have got the window seat, luckily. And as I told you, I punched this card, so this is used for three modes of transportation. Bus, train, and Dart. बड़ी गंदी सोचा यार आप लोग किया. Never mind. But yes, this can be used for three mode of transportation. As I told you, it works fine everywhere. I don't have to use cash. It's only the card which I have to punch in. Let's see what happens next. I'm ready for rock and roll. I've reached Bray station, and the train I boarded, actually the Dart I boarded was off Greystone. So Bray is just one station before Greystone. So it took around 30 minutes for me from a Dart train to reach. And I'll be using again my leap card just to punch it out. Bray is such a beauty. Isn't it mesmerizing? So right now I am on Bray beach. So this is a sand and pebble beach. This is the biggest Wicklow county, which is on the north side of Wicklow, and it's around 19 to 20 kilometers from Dublin. So you know that I took a Dart to come to this place. Bray is also called as the gateway of garden to Ireland, and this is the biggest town which has been established along the side of river, or you can see this is mesmerizing. I'm loving it. So calm and peace over here. So if you see over there, so that's a cliff and we are on Bray beach. I told you we're going to take a cliff walk and we're going to go to Greystone. So Greystone is at that side. It's around 4 to 5 kilometers from this place, and that's the cliff you see seeing over there. So what we're gonna do, we're gonna take a cliff walk on this sunny day. That's really be fun. So finally, मेरे friend आ गए हैं सुमित दत्ता. Hi. So अब हम cliff walk की तरफ जा रहे हैं. सुमित last time याद है जब हम यहाँ पे थे, हमने Bray में air show देखा था. उस दिन भी इतना sunny day था, उस दिन भी इतनी हवा चल रही थी. धूप important है boss, but आज बहुत windy है. बहुत मतलब मैं jacket उतारने का मन ही नहीं कर रहा है. है sunny day, it's fine, I understand. But ठीक है. अभी मुझे ऐसा लगा था कि ब्रे से ग्रेस्टोन का जो क्लिफ वॉक होगा वो अराउंड 4 to 5 kilometers होगा, बट नहीं, वो शायद 7 kilometers का होने वाला है. और इतनी ठंड में, इतनी हवा में मज़ा आने वाला है. ब्रे इज फेमस फॉर टू मोर थिंग्स एज वी एज आई सेड. फर्स्ट इज द एयर शो. यहाँ पे एयर शो होता है इतने क्लियर स्काई में, पीक साइड में. एंड सेकेंड इज समर फेयर. यहाँ पे अभी दिस इज स्प्रिंग सीजन. कुछ एक महीने बाद जब जून जुलाई में समर सीजन स्टार्ट होगा, तो यहाँ पे एक इस पूरे एरिया में यहाँ से लेकर यहाँ तक समर फेयर लगेगा. जैसे हमारे इंडिया में होता है, बहुत सारे राइड्स होंगे, खाने के स्टॉल्स होंगे, many different things. Sometimes in between all the sunny day, हमें ऐसा भी कुछ नज़ारे देखने को मिलते हैं. Look at this beauty. This is just amazing. और इसका बॉडी गार्ड दिखाता हूँ मैं आपको. ये बॉडी गार्ड है, ये बात नहीं करता है, सिर्फ मुक्के मारता है ये जब आप इस गाड़ी के पास आते हो. So this is how the track look likes. You can see it's a narrow path. Not too broad, like 4 people can walk at the same time, and people are coming here with their bicycles, their scooters, small scooters, and most of the people are coming just by walking. So if you want to come here and if you don't want to walk too much, you can directly take train DART from Bray to Greystone, and you can reach out to Greystone. The view from there would be good because this sea down, you have a DART track over here, so you can take that. The track is going seriously awesome. Hey, hi. So I've got someone with me. Hi, I'm Ravi Srivas, by the way.
Hi, I'm Nora.
You're from which part of the country? Like, you're Irish or you're from different part of the world?
I'm from Germany.
Oh, that's good. So what's the purpose of being in Ireland?
I work here in Greystone.
Cool.
As an au pair.
And how is your day going on? You rarely get this sunny day.
Yeah, I was hiking a lot today.
You're doing that alone?
Yeah.
Oh.
Yeah.
So I think we have got a company, or she has got a company. I'm not sure about that. But yes, it's a sunny day. We should come out and go and do this track. Yes, we'll go from here. I know. Look, I can show you the adventure. People are here for adventure also. Look, they are doing adventure. That was a difficult track. Look at that. So we came all the way from there. So Nora, so do you liking the track? Is it tough or easy or the moderate one? Like, I did 3 weeks of rigorous training to come over here because I knew it's an easy one. So I had to do that. What about you?
I think it's easy because you don't have to climb a hill or something because already flat.
Yes.
But sometimes you really have to be careful.
Yes, but what about this?
Yeah.
What are you gonna say about this?
Exactly.
Look, Sumit, you are on an adventure track. Just be careful.
I don't want to.
Okay, we'll speak to you because we had to do this. With blessing of yours, we have completed that adventurous track, and look at the view now. Oh God, this is seriously, this trip is getting adventurous day by day, time by time. minute by minute. Tujhe dekha to ye. No, no, main Haryana ke kisi khet mein nahi hu, but yes, this looks like ki main India mein aa gaya hu, but no, this is not India. I'm still in Dublin, I'm still in Bray. Main abhi bhi Bray se Greystone ka cliff walk kar raha hu, and look at this. This is looking, sarson ke khet lag rahe hai na, but hai nahi. वॉक चल रहा है चल रहा है चल रहा है चल रहा है बहुत देर से वॉक कर रहे हैं वॉक कर रहे हैं नहीं मज़ा आ रहा है मज़ा आ रहा है. अभी भी बिरे में ही हूँ, खेतों के बीच में हूँ, इंडिया में नहीं हूँ. आई एम स्टिल इन ब्रे, सो वी गॉट अ चांस टू कम ओवर. हम लाइक गेट खुला हुआ था, सब आ रहे थे, तो मैंने बोला मैं क्यों मौका छोड़ूँ, मैं भी जाऊँगा. तो देख सकते हैं हम किसी के तो खेत में बेगानी शादी में अब्दुल्ला दीवाना हो रहा है यहाँ पे. होने दो, मुझे मेरे राज और सिमरन मिल गए. लुक, आई गॉट टू इंडियंस विद मी. हाय. सो कैसे जा रहे ट्रिप अभी तक?
इट्स गोइंग गुड सो फार. देयर वाज
सो फार सो गुड
इशू डाउन देयर, व्हाट वी टैकल्ड इट. There's a blockage down there.
हाँ हाँ, हमने भी वो adventure किया. It was really good.
अरे मस्त था.
Shoes भी गंदे हुए, मगर बड़ा मजा आया.
मेरा तो क्योंकि shoes गंदे होना is a different pain.
हाँ, हमारे साथ भी एक लड़की रो रही थी.
Shoes जो देखे चुप कर.
आपने देखा था क्या? Okay, वो हमारे साथ नहीं थी. मगर हमारे साथ वाला बंदा गिर गया.
You had adventure ना?
Yes, इसलिए मैंने बोला adventure रहा है. So it's fine. Thank you for talking. मतलब अभी तक तो 7 किलोमीटर मेरे हुए नहीं, अभी पता नहीं और कितना आगे जाना है.
चला अच्छा है भाई, it's okay.
हाँ, मैं भी अपने आप को ही बोल रहा हूँ, चल रहे हैं चल रहे हैं चल रहे हैं चल रहे हैं. We are doing that. So finally we are in Greystone, and thanks to Nora for keep motivating us throughout the 7 kilometer of trip that we have to do it, and we really appreciate that from the bottom of our heart. Thank you Nora for keep motivating us throughout this. Thanks a lot, thanks a lot.
You're welcome.
So we are about to end the trip now. Thank you so much Sumit, you too. Like bye-bye. He has been the best till now, and we'll say goodbye. The trip ends over here, the vlog ends over here. I'm going to meet you soon. I'm going to show you some more part of Dublin, different part of country, Ireland also. Thanks a lot for watching this video. Till then, live now. Not before, not later, just in the moment. Days to remember. Thanks a lot. Special edition. This will go as a special part in the video. Like, subscribe and share. Please do that. I didn't forget. Like, yes, I did forget to mention that. But yes, please, if you like the video, do like, subscribe and share. Dublin Diaries, Ravi Srivas. Till then, Jai Hind. Jai Mahakal.